So Christmas is not just about celebration, it's also political.
Yeah,
in some parts of the country, it's political. I saw this video. These are blind singers, but when you listen to them, you see that they are informed, they are political, and the music is wonderful, even if you don't like the message. Take a look.
Merry Christmas!
Na so. Oh, tu as gardé. Yeah.
It's little Nasa Worm. I'm gonna make them last. Oh, this little nuts of mine. Oh, I'm gonna make them last. Oh, this little nuts of mine. I'm gonna Someone is FaceTiming me. Someone. Hey! My grandson, Udoka, how are you?
Hello, Grandpa.
Kedu?
I don't know, man. What are you eating?
Oh, I have nothing left at home. I'm eating haku, kepam kanel. That's all I have at home. Now I eat meal without meat. Haku without ukwa.
Mbano, that's not healthy.
What can I do? Eh? Can you please help me beg your father? Beg your father this Christmas to help me. Things are hard. Things are hard. Prices of things up, energy up.
In duck, Grandpa, I'll tell my dad right away.
Biko, thank you, please, thank you. Biko, these little nuts of mine.
Dad.
Hey, Udoka, Akari Keije.
Grandpa is suffering in Nigeria. He needs your help urgently.
Udoka, how did you know he's suffering?
We're just on a FaceTime call. He looks so skinny now. His stomach has shrunk and it's flattened.
His stomach?
Yes.
Let me see. You know what? I don't care. Look, that man, I give him money, he will go and use it to buy tobacco. And that's it. I give him money, he will go and give it out to his friends. And I give him money, he will go and marry a second wife and talk. No, I don't care. Whatever is happening to him. I don't care.
I have a solution.
What?
Go to Help Me Waka and they'll send him any food item that you want to give Grandpa anywhere in Nigeria.
Help me?
Help Me Waka.
Really?
Really, really.
Help Me Waka, the people that run errands for you. This Christmas, help your people. Go to Help Me Waka and order items for them. They will be happy. Please, help them.